Hey guys, it's Kritika. Welcome back to my channel. I'm on my way to Dubai right now on a family vacation. We're a group of 13 people traveling together, so it's going to be crazy madness. It's all my cousins, my aunts, my nani, my mom. So I'm very excited about this trip. So let's get going. So I'm at the Mumbai airport right now with my cousin Pranay.
Hi.
And like I mentioned, we're 13 of us traveling to Dubai. Two from Mumbai, three from Chennai, and the rest from Delhi. So it's going to be a big group and we're all meeting in Dubai. I'll introduce you to everyone when we get there. But right now we're just going to go board our flight. So we are the first to land in our group, and while we're waiting here, I thought I'll explain to you why we're doing this trip and give you some context. Also, I'm working on the go, just uploading a video right now because the Wi-Fi here is actually pretty good. So anyway, I'm traveling with my mom's side of the family. So it's my nani, my mom's sisters and all their kids. So the entire gang. We've never done a trip together. I remember the last time I think we all traveled together was when I was a kid, and even then some of my cousins weren't born then, and not everyone could go on those trips. So we've never done a trip together. And secondly, my nani has never traveled abroad. She just recently got her passport and we really wanted to take her abroad somewhere, and she picked Dubai because she wanted to visit this place. So that's why we're doing this trip. We've been planning this for so long now, and somehow the dates wouldn't align, but it finally happened. So we're all here and I'm very excited about this trip. So on this trip, I'm going to be daily vlogging. I'm not going to be editing them while I'm here though. I'm going to edit them once I go back home and post them every day for an entire week. I'm only here for 6 days actually, so there'll be 6 vlogs, so I'm very excited about that. And also, these vlogs are going to be very casual and raw and fun. Initially, I wasn't planning on vlogging this trip because I just wanted to spend time with family and have fun, but I also really enjoy vlogging and I wanted to vlog it, so I thought I'll just keep the vlogs casual and just show you more of like raw behind the scenes. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy watching these videos. Oh yay, the first gang is here. Hi. Hi.
Oh, sorry.
Hi, Vannakam.
My mom is here. Hi. So far only 5 of us are here and it's such a riot already. So much noise. Also, look at my laptop right now. The dedication to upload a video. So the rest of the gang has also just landed. So we're just going to go meet them now. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Hi.
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 Hi. Hi. Hi.
So cute view.
Kissy. Say hi.
Say hi.
Hi, Mulu.
Look the way. Talk about traveling light. This is all our luggage, and there's some more coming as well. So everyone's finally here. This is the gang. Look at how many of us there are. So much luggage, all the madness. So we're all here and the gang is ready to go now. So meet my nani.
Hi.
Kaisa lag raha hai nani Dubai aake?
Bahut acha lag raha hai.
Nani ki wajah se aaye hum log. So thank you nani.
Thank you. Main bhi bachchon ko thank you bolungi sab aaye.
This is the kids gang and we're all on the 29th floor.
Woo.
Look how high up we are.
Oh my God.
It's the girls' room. Welcome to the world's tallest hotel. So just checked into our room and let me give you a tour. So I'm actually staying in this hotel called Gevora, which is the tallest hotel in the world. And we're on the 29th floor and they upgraded us to a suite. I booked like a deluxe room, which is like the most basic room over here, but they upgraded us to a suite, so that's awesome. So let me show you the room now. So this is the living room, quite spacious. And for some reason we have a kitchen over here, which I doubt we're gonna use, but this is quite spacious as well. So let me introduce you to my cousins. So this is Kavya.
Hi.
That's Navya.
Hi.
And this is Anya.
Hi.
You might have seen her on my channel before. And over here is our bedroom, which is kind of compact but nice. And the best part is the view. This is the view from our room. You can actually see Burj Khalifa back there. And the glass is a bit dusty from outside, but I think you can't help it in Dubai. So yeah, we're really high up right now. And this is our fancy bathroom. We have a nice bathtub here. So yeah, that was our room. And we have 5 rooms amongst 13 of us. And I think we paid around 9,000 or so per room per night. And we're here for 6 nights. So yeah, this hotel is quite nice and it's in a really good location as well. It's on Sheikh Zayed Road and it's very close to Burj Khalifa and the Dubai Mall. So right now we don't really have any major plans for the next few hours. We have a cruise in the evening, but until then I think we're just going to be chilling in our hotel. Our hotel supposedly has a very nice pool, so I think we're going to go check that out now. Such an insane view. The pool here is amazing and the view is just spectacular. Pool time was really nice and this hotel is awesome. We've just been chilling all day and right now we're heading for this dinner cruise. So this is our cruise. It's called a Dhow cruise. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. So we're inside the cruise now and it looks quite fancy and I thought I'll take this moment to introduce you to everyone I'm traveling with. So this is my nani.
Hi.
This is my mom, who you probably already know. This is Vishaka Mausi. Mansi Mausi. Pallavi Mausi. These are my youngest naughty cousins. So this is Arav.
Hi.
And where is Vihan? Hi Vihan. Say hi. Okay, they are busy right now. This is Anya.
Hi.
Kavya.
Hi.
Navya.
Hi. This is Pranay, who you already met today morning.
Hi.
And last but not the least, my brother Vikram.
Hello.
So yeah, this is the group I'm traveling with and we're quite a loud bunch. I'm struggling to vlog because there's so much noise. But yeah, I'm having a lot of fun here.
Thank you.
hotel now after a cruise. Today was a very chill day. We didn't really plan much for today because we just got here. But tomorrow onwards, we have a lot of things planned each day. Right now, I'm just chilling at the pool area in my hotel. It looks so nice. And the view is amazing as well. So I'm just chilling here with my cousins right now. And I think I'm going to end this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. If you did, give this video a like, leave a comment, subscribe, press the bell button. Tune in tomorrow for tomorrow's vlog. And yeah, I'll see you guys then. Bye.